Hello, this is a quick video to show how to resize image in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK to create a new composition. And then I go to File Folder. I have an image created from 3D software. We can find the tutorial in this video description. Now I click and drag into After Effects project. And then click and drag into composition. Now we can see that the size is not fit with composition. We can select the layer and then we can press S to show scale, or we can go to the drop down setting to show transform, and we can find the scale here. I will press S to show scale only, and then we can click and drag the percentage to enlarge or reduce the size. If we want to adjust one length, we can uncheck constraint proportions and then click and drag to increase the width or decrease the width, or we can increase the height or decrease the height. I press Ctrl Z to undo it and active the constraint proportions. If you want to make the side fit with composition, we can right click the layer and go to transform. We can find the fit tool comp, so we can use shortcut Ctrl Alt F to fit to composition, or we can fit to composition in width, or we can use fit to composition in height. I will choose fit to composition. So this is how we can resize image in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.